Hey guys and gals, this elderly gentleman needed help clearing out this area between his workshop and his fence. The area wraps around the back and is not visible by either direction due to the amount of overgrowth. The gentleman explained that he wanted to reclaim this area so that when his wife visits, it will look nice for her. You see, his wife does not live with him due to her poor health. She needs constant care, so she lives far away and is only able to visit about twice a year or so for a very short time. The way he talked about his wife made it easy to help him and get his place looking great for his sweetheart. After shaking hands, I got right to work cutting down the 8-foot-tall thorny weeds with my very own custom saw blade attachment. Thank you for watching. The best way to support me is to subscribe by hitting the button on the lower right corner of this video, hitting the thumbs up button, and leaving a comment if you so desire. Thanks again, and have a wonderful day.
So the plan is, we're going to cut all this stuff down, and then we're going to haul it out. So you'll see me raking stuff out. I want to get it cut down all. I think I want to try and get it all cut down first. At least do sections. We'll do some big sections. We'll cut it all down, and then we'll rake it out and put it on a burn pile, which is over.
Should we have some first? Should we eat some? Yeah? I think my daughter is saying, yeah, we should eat some. Bet you some of you are as well. Some people don't like blackberries being cut down. My mom being one. Because they produce such good fruit, man. But they are a noxious weed here in Oregon, so unfortunately, you know, gotta thin it back. Supposed to have a berry first, right? Here's the blackberry. It's just a small berry. Thank you. there is poison oak all over.
you're wondering why I'm not going to do more right here, I'll show you why. There is poison oak all over. That right there is poison oak. I guarantee it. So I'm not touching it. I'm just not going to touch it. I already cut through it. I don't know where it is, lying down somewhere down here. I'm not going to mess with it. So I cut through the berry bushes so that they're... I cut through them so they're not going to keep growing. See? Down there. Yep. In there. But I'm going to go around this small area here and continue over there. Whoop. Continue over there. And do the rest. And when I come back, you know, faster than I am, but if I do spray, it'll get that. Because, you know, just spraying crossbow will kill poison oak. So, yeah, we'll just saturate it and it'll be fine. So, yeah, let's do the rest.
Thank you.
Anyways, so it turns out that the ground is really bumpy and rough through here. Doesn't look like it, but it's really bumpy, and I don't want to risk the mower on it right now. So anyways, change of plans. We're going to weed whack around the barrier. We're not going to mow it. We're just going to weed whack it, and clean up the edges and prepare it for spray. Thank you.